So my name is John Hammerslaw, and I teach a surgical technology program. The surgical technology program is a program where students can come in and learn how to be a surgical technologist, which is someone who works with surgeons, and they assist with surgery by maintaining sterility, maintaining aseptic technique, and they also assist with the procedural aspects of the surgeon. After a student finishes the surgical technology program, they more likely are to become a surgical tech, which is working, like I said, inside the hospitals and the ORs. But another thing that they could possibly do is become an instrument technician, which is helping to sterilize and package all the sterile equipment. They can also become a medical sales rep.
I actually want to become eventually a nurse practitioner. I actually want to get in there and actually help with the surgery. So for that, I know I have to go back to school, become a nurse, and then eventually get my master's in nursing. So I feel like actually becoming a surgical tech is a really good stepping stone in giving me some exposure to the operating room. To become a successful surgical tech, you have to be very detail-oriented, very organized, and you have to be a little courageous because you have to find your voice in the operating room. You have to be able to speak up for yourself, speak up for the patient. And I think all those add up to a great surgical tech.
The demand for surgical technologists is really high. The average age of healthcare workers nowadays is in the 50s and 60s. So they're looking to retire and phase out. So any job is in high demand, but for surgical technology, it's really in demand. The benefit of choosing community college versus private school is the affordability. Keeping the cost down to the student is key and essential for their success. So attending community college, and they don't have the students wouldn't have that stress of being able to worry about their expenses. They can just focus on their education.